Last topic is my prayer for Calvary. I so believe in that God has his hand on this church. I believe in the pastors and elders that he has raised up for this body. I believe in the mission this church has of connecting as many people as possible to Christ and the vision of training believers to multiply their lives into others, producing more and more growing disciples. So my exhortation, my encouragement to you is don't stay superficially connected to this body. Look for a life group where you can go deep and build those relationships, or one of the service groups or ministry groups where you really get to know people. And when you come, you sit with those people and you look forward to being with them. And you when you hurt, you share with them and they pray for you and they support you. That's what church community should be about. And so often we just have such superficial connection. And then when something goes wrong or we get discouraged, it's just so easy to leave because we've never really been connected. So I want to pray for you as I close and as I will soon leave for my new calling in Madison. Thank you for wanting to continue to have me as your missionary there and being one of my supporting churches. Let's pray. Father of all creation, Jesus the Son who suffered death for all of that creation, and Holy Spirit who can live in each of God's creatures who come to Christ in faith and repentance, triune God, I call on you to bless this body and continue to show yourself to them that they may love you with all their hearts and minds and souls, and might by the power of the Holy Spirit love their neighbors as themselves. Let them shine brightly across the Chippewa Valley to show your reality and bring many to faith in your Son as you work in hearts and open eyes to your love and truth. Bind their hearts together in supernatural love and sacrificial support so all will see how they love one another and would want to be a part of that love. I pray all this in the matchless, powerful, wonderful name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.